So now I will explain the meaning of strategic HRM. The researchers in 1986 suggested that strategic HRM has four meanings. Number one is the use of planning. Number two is a coherent approach to the design and management systems based on employment policy. Number three is matching HR activities and policies to some explicit business strategy. Number four is seeing the people of the organization as a strategic resource for achievement of competitive advantage. The main aim of strategic HRM is to generate strategic capability by ensuring that the organization has the skilled, committed, and well-motivated employees. It aims to achieve sustained competitive advantage. The strategic HR is a broader term. It means that it is integrated with overall corporate strategy and functional strategies. Corporate strategy should drive HR strategy. Overall strategic management is to coordinate all of the company's resources and integrated within and overall. Appropriate strategy, additional value of the company and generate effective combination. Excellent coordination and combination of functions often result as a synergy and can create thus economies of scope. So that's why strategic HRM is a broader term. This means the strategy is aligned with the resources and capabilities of the HR department. So it is essential that when the strategies are being made, the HR person should be on the corporate level and have a clear perspective about the strategies which are being aligned for the organization. They have to be aligned with the goals and achievements of the organization as well as people are also aligned with those strategies. So that's why strategic HRM is very essential at this point of